with Alyxandra being nothing short of a sister for me, with the exception of her actual height. The amount of growth that she's had in the last year alone is taller than I could expect out of anyone I know. The strength behind her confidence is refreshing to see, because I know that the possibilities for Alyxandra are endless when she believes in herself and what she's capable of, and I truly believe that's thanks to her last year as WAFA state president.
I will never forget the day Alyxandra found out she made the team, for that was the day she also decided my car no longer needed its bumper. I learned my lesson the hard way to never let Alex drive if she's feeling a bit anxious or nervous, but I couldn't stay mad at her, for her dream of 4 years was just about to come true. When I first met Alyxandra, I asked her the inevitable question, what are your plans after high school? Her response, state officer. Now, I wasn't too aware of what farm talk gibberish she was speaking at me, but I came accustomed and learned to love all there is to know about FFA. Alyxandra Jordan Bozeman, you will forever be my Madam President. Alyxandra is my best friend, role model, superhero, and big sister. She has always taken the role of being my big sister very seriously, teaching me how to have a good style, curling my hair, and letting me know when I'm being annoying. Alyxandra will always be my biggest inspiration. I hope to fill her shoes one day as I am becoming Bozy 2.0. This year, I got the pleasure of experiencing her teach a workshop to my very own class at one of her many chapter visits. I've never felt so cool yet embarrassed at the same time. But even though your sister teaching your class can be a bit of a living nightmare, I can say with confidence that her ability to interact with members and see her take on this new role has shown me just how much she has grown. I still remember hearing her practice the creed every day until I could tell you it myself. She is truly the reason why I found my love for FFA. She has fully lived up to everything FFA has to stand for.
We know with her station being the rising sun, it is a token of a new era in agriculture.
However, we truly believe that behind the rising sun is a new era for Alyxandra.
Continue to take your pride in what you do, Alyxandra, because we know that you are capable of achieving the greatest of things, and we can't wait to see where you go. Washington FFA, it is our pleasure to introduce to you your 2021-2022 Washington FFA State President, Alyxandra Bozeman.
You're never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby, this world might have gone crazy. The way you saved me, who could blame me when I just wanna make you smile? I wanna do you like
as the last bell of the day rang, I was reminded of the news that soon awaited me. I started rushing to the truck through all the other students. Right as I reached the truck, my best friends appeared behind me. Hey, I exclaimed, and that's when I wish I had heard them say, how are you doing? We are here for you. We love you. Nope. They jumped right into all the questions that I didn't need to hear at that moment. Do you think you're gonna get it? Have you decided on a school? What are you going to do if you don't get it? I looked at them and said, I need to go home, and I turned away, and I walked to the truck, and I jumped in. I turned the key, put it in drive, tapped the pedal, and started to turn the wheel. Bang, boom, crash. Uh-oh. I looked out the right mirror, and I saw my best friend's car bumper laying on the asphalt. All the voices that had been racing through my head stopped. For the first time in a while, everything was quiet. I literally drove my truck into a parked car. All day, I had been so focused on what my fate was for the next year of my life. Was I gonna become a Washington FFA state officer or not? If I didn't, what was I gonna do? Community college, university, work, live at home? I had no idea. pulling my best friend's bumper off pulled me back into reality. Each of us have two circles in which we can place everything in our lives. The outer circle, which contains all the things that are outside of our control. Like the news I was about to hear, whether the judges liked my prepared speech, or what fashions are going in and out. We can't control the outcomes. Maybe you're in the middle of math class with a test sitting right in front of you. But the only thing that is racing through your mind if you made the soccer team or not. Or maybe you're in the middle of a conversation with your parents and the only thing you can think about is if you passed that big Spanish final you took earlier that day. Or maybe you're like me and it's sitting in English class senior year just stressing about what you're going to do for the rest of your life. We have all at a time that we were so focused on what was outside of our circle of control. Let's flash back all the way to my freshman year. I was super shy, quiet, and didn't enjoy talking in front of people at all. But for some reason, I was in Mr. Miller's speech and communications class. But lucky for me, one of the first assignments in that class was to memorize any paragraph of the FFA creed. Well, me being me, I chose the first one because it came first and the OCD in me couldn't have it any other way. Well, little freshman Alyxandra got that paragraph down pat, and in all honesty, I was pretty dang good at it, if I do say so myself. And Miller must have thought so too, because he had somehow convinced me to compete in the contest. One day during class, Miller came up and bombarded me. Hey, Bozy, why do white teachers always give us nicknames? How's the creed coming? You better not go in there and embarrass me. Oh, I won't embarrass you. It is going good. That was the end of the conversation, and I went back doing my work. The next day, a boy that happened to be in my class, and Miller's class, asked me what the creed was that Miller and I were talking about the day before. I loved this question. The FFA creed is about how agriculture has a future because of all the challenges we've overcome in the past. Agriculture is so important. That sounds dumb. What are you, some weird wannabe farmer kid now? That comment stung. It felt like a ton of bricks just came raining down on my parade. I know. Pretty sucky parade, huh? It made me start worrying about what other people's opinions of me were. Do people judging me for being a part of FFA? Do people think I'm weird? I was so focused on what other people's opinions of me were, but in reality, it wasn't within my circle of control. This brings us to our inner circle, our circle of control. You see, this circle contains everything we have authority over, like my attitude when I receive negative comments, or my confidence in who I am and the things I enjoy doing. This moment called for me to grab a hold of my circle of control and use those skills. Next time someone rags on your weird corduroy jacket, just shrug it off and think, I look pretty rockin' in this. Or maybe when you're stressed about an upcoming test, instead of focusing on how much you hate history, spend that time going back through your notes. These are all actions that are within our control. When we focus our energy on these things, things don't happen to us, they happen because of us. Let the circle of control be the tool that you need to take back control of the voices in your head. Flash forward all the way to May of 2018. It was time for my first ever Washington FFA State Convention. I had no idea what to expect. All I knew is that it got me out of school for 3 days. From the moment that I walked into my first session, I knew that FFA was special. There were thousands of people, all in the same jacket that I was in, all here because FFA brought us together. Once I reached my seat, my chaplain and I waited anxiously for the session to begin. Lights, music, and the state officers began to run out, and open ceremonies began. I was in awe. They were so confident and poised in front of thousands of people. As the session went on and I continued to listen to them speak about their love for FFA and agriculture, I was hooked. It was the first place that I've ever felt like I belonged. I discovered my love for FFA. As the session came to a close that night, I looked over to Mr. Miller. "I think it'd be cool to be a SID officer." He looked back at me. "Then you should do it." That little comment that he gave to me empowered me. I was in control of what my FFA experience was going to be like. I became the White River FFA Sentinel that year, and I never looked back. I did anything and everything I could in FFA, and I made sure that everyone knew just how much I loved it. Take control of your FFA journey. Whether this is your first state convention or your last, you have the opportunity to make it what you want to be. Maybe this convention is the push that you need to get more involved. Maybe you will go back to your chapter and decide to become a chapter officer or try a new contest. Whatever it might be, know that it is within your circle of control of what opportunities you take. Washington FFA, it is time to take back our circle of control. I don't know about you, but I am sick and tired of letting my worries rule me. I am strong, powerful, and in control. No matter the storm, all I know is that I can control what's in my inner circle. The rest can kick it to the curb because it has no place in my life. Take back the control.
Alex's personality is so, there's so much. She's such a small person, but she has such a great impact. And she's one of the funniest people on our team, super witty. She always has something funny to say to keep the mood lighthearted.
You walk into a room and nobody wants to make a decision sometimes. She's the one there that's willing to step up and make that decision.
She's very determined. Like when she sets her mind to something, she's going to get it done. She's just super real and down to earth. And with her, it's really easy to talk to about basically anything. I know her and I can spend hours and hours and hours just talking about horses, and I really appreciate that about her.
So my favorite thing about Alex is that she always brings a positive attitude and is always really there to bolster her teammates and provide feedback when they need it.
The chair will now entertain a motion to accept State President Alyxandra Bozeman's retiring address.
I move that the Washington FFA Association accept Alyxandra Bozeman's retiring address, take control. As her resignation of state office, which will become effective at the closing of the new officer installation ceremonies.
Madam Chairperson, I support the motion to accept State President Alyxandra Bozeman's retiring address.
The motion has been properly moved to accept State President Alyxandra Bozeman's retiring address. A second is not necessary. All those in favor, please signify by standing. The motion passes unanimously. Ladies and gentlemen, our 2021 through 2022 Washington FFA State President Alyxandra Bozeman.